Oh. Good. I once put nail polish remover in my fish tank to give my goldfish more energy.
Ladies team, quiz her relentlessly.
When was this?
I was small. I was 5, 6 when I had goldfish. They were lovely, sweet things.
What happened to the goldfish?
They were fine. They were fine.
They survived?
Yes. I didn't put the whole bottle in. I just put a tiny, just like a little bit, just to give them a bit more pizzazz.
I should say at this point, to people who might be watching at home or just in Dixon's window, that we don't encourage interfering with fish in any way.
How many goldfish did you have?
I had 2.
2 goldfish. What were they called?
Rabbit and cat.
Was your cat called Dog?
No.
Was your mum called Dad?
I was.
Wait, why did you think it would give them energy?
Because I thought they were looking a bit sleepy and they were never really doing enough hoo-ha. So I put in a bridge, and what you want them to do is play hide-and-seek and hide under the bridge and then come up and go weave through the green, the pond life, the water, the plants.
Yes.
Do you think David Attenborough's job is threatened by you?
Is when you buy freshly cut flowers, they often say put in an aspirin or some nail polish remover and it'll just make them for longer.
Whoa. I've never heard that.
I've heard aspirin, but
I'm
not...
Why would you give aspirin to flowers?
Because they've got a headache. It's,
it's their feet that are hurting, surely.
So that's when you see a bunch of flowers, they're silently going, my feet!
Well, what the hell she said is, where the hell are my feet? My ankles are killing.
As you'd know if you're an amputee, you can still get an itch in the bit of you that's been cut off.
You're going to have to work on your catchphrases, David.
You've heard the story. I know what I think. I can't share that with you because I have to remain impartial.
We've never asked Rob this, but what do you think, Rob?
I think Claudia needs 24-hour care. Anyway, to return to what we were concerned with a moment earlier.
I don't know. I can imagine a child doing something like that.
Yeah.
I can't believe it would work, would it?
Drive, it's a distraction. It broke flapping around, that'd be crazy.
Well, then it worked, didn't it?
It did work. It did have more energy. I'm dying!
Yeah. Did they?
Okay, so what are we going for, Claire?
Well, I think it's a lie.
What do you think?
It's a lie.
Well, then I'll go with my team and say that it's a lie.
Saying it's a lie. OK, Claudia Winkleman.
Yes.
True or false?
It is, in fact, a truth. No!
Yes, it was true all along. Claudia did once put nail polish remover in her fish tank to give her goldfish more energy. That was the last time in her life that Claudia Winkleman wasted a single drop of makeup.